break Sagittarion's embargo for his personal crusade. And Commander, that is the last time I'll hear you taking orders from an inferior officer.
Government overthrown by a Caprican-backed coup. Their military forced to fight enemies they didn't make. Oh, I can't imagine why they don't leave the welcome hat out for colonial fleet.
About that, I think I have an idea.